And Netanyahu has got free reins in many respects. Obviously, militarily, the man's not scared of showing his muscle. How close or possibly how dangerous are we at a crossroads in the Middle East just now in terms of the nuclear weapons possibly being used?
I don't think so. Israel is the only power in the Middle East that has nuclear weapons. State of Israel is a tiny, tiny place. The entire state, including the occupied Palestinian parts, are smaller than a single park in South Africa. The Kruger Indeed. National Park is bigger than the entirety of Israel-Palestine. So nuclear weapons don't work in those circumstances because... the wind shifts and America's allies around about you are within the wind shifting distance. So I don't believe that there'll be a nuclear exchange in the Israel-Palestine Arab-Israeli conflict. I think we're in for more of the same. A much more dangerous theater, Sean, is the South China Sea. There you've got American nuclear bombers, you've got American nuclear armed ships, and China is, of course, itself a nuclear superpower. And
why are they sending our carrier up there? I mean, it's a pointless...
Well, we've only got one, so we better hope we don't lose it.
Well, the last time we'd done anything like that, they blew it to hell out of the water.
Yeah, the Yangtze incident, it was called, and that was in 1949. China's rather stronger now than it was in 1949, and Britain's rather weaker.
It's no paper tiger, that's for sure.
Absolutely.